Yes, I was going to get bagels. And I was lost in a daydream, but I was still focusing on driving. You know how you end up on another light and you don't exactly remember how you got there. And there was a man on the side of the road, and he waited for me to advance. I was stuck at a red light. He waited for me to move up a couple cars, and he started doing this. He started air jerking off at my car, and I was confused. I didn't know if I cut him off or like, I don't know, he was a pedestrian. I thought he had nothing to do with me. And then he waited for my car to get a little farther and then he spit on it. And so I didn't exactly know what to do. And I thought about it. I thought it was wrong because I didn't think I did anything to this man. And then I realized that it wasn't just him that spit on my car. It was me. I spit on my car. And then I realized coming to the show that it was all of you that spit on my car.
There you go.
And so if you think about it that way, we're all just spitting on each other's cars. And that's okay. Because it didn't hurt me and I didn't hurt him. So we can just spit on each other all night if you want to.